Got the Primal Sprint. All you do is dive in, band, get around the sternum, get that little forward lean, and we're just looking for knees up and the arms pump. Not really looking for how much tension. All we're looking for is that proper angle of you leaning forward.
That way we can train in a sprint position, but also be in a low impact position as well.